Man, I'm gonna be late for registration to school. Dual school. Since it's more important to learn about card games than about history, science, or physical education. I'm Superman. Whee! Collision.
Hey, watch where you're going, you little sh**. For it is I, Yugimoto, King of Games, Champion of-
Hey, my name is I Don't Give a F***. Darn. Now look at all the cards I have to pick up.
Ha ha, I remember that game. 32 card pickup.
Well, since it's dual monsters, it's more like 60 cards maximum, 40 cards minimum pickup.
Yep. Good times.
Ain't we lucky we got 'em? Good times.
Here, have the shitty card.
Gimme. I wasn't raised to share, huh? This thing has wings. Well, like my mom always says, if it has wings, it makes everyone happy. Thank you, Mr. Bondage Slave.
Why, you little... Dang it. Why do I always get the middle finger and the thumb mixed up?
Now, back to playing Superman. What is that, Mayor? Lex Luthor's attacking the city. I'm on it. Da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na.
That's it. Time's up. No more-
Hey! I'm here! And I'm ready to- Oh my god, what the f*** is that? Ah, get the f*** off me! Ah! Anyway, I'm ready to get my game on.
What the f*** is he talking about?
I'm a throw down a face down.
Leave.
I'm here to register for the Duel Academy.
Oh, okay. Come back next year.
You have to let me in. I have main character status.
We here at Duel Academy, don't care. Now leave.
I didn't want it to come to this.
What the hell is that?
The theme song. Or not.
Okay, you can register.
Yeah, I'ma get my game on all over the school.
Okay, rookie, you have 3 options. 1, lose, 2, surrender, or 3, suck my dick secretly to get into the academy.
I pick none of the above.
But that wasn't an option.
Well, then I'm neutral. But if I lose, I'll take choice 3. Now, I play the trap Wedding Ring. It makes one monster on the field commit suicide, and that monster's attack points is directly inflicted on our life points.
Ah! I can't take that bitch's nagging anymore!
Explosion. Beep.
Well, damn. I lost. F*** you.
Hey, Chaz, what do you think about the applicants this year?
I really can't see. My hair's blocking the view.
Hey, Charles, may I go to the bathroom?
I hope a mushroom-headed applicant with a can-do attitude with a lame catchphrase didn't show up. And no, you cannot.
Hey, Charles, ain't that one over there?
Where? Where the fuck is he? That little piece of shit. I'll beat that ass so hard, I'll rip off his dick and feed it to my dog, and then make my dog vomit, and take that regurgitated dick and shove it down his throat. Then I'll make my dog take a shit, and I'll shove that down his throat. And then I'll take pictures of that and put it on MySpace, and then he'll be so fucking embarrassed. And then I'll turn around, and I'll take a boot, and an anvil, and a shovel, and beat that ass, stuff the boot up his ass, take the shovel and put it up his nose, and then I'll take a picture of that and put it on Facebook, MySpace, and dig, and then I might get arrested, but it'll be fucking worth it because I beat that motherfucker's ass.
Sorry. False alarm.
Oh.
And I was like, Duel Academy? I thought we were here to learn Old Maid.
Sir, we had someone apply at the last minute, and we need someone to duel him.
We here at Duel Academy do not accept tardiness, so if he can't learn to be on time, then I'm afraid he has no place here.
Hey, boy George, hurry the f*** up and duel me. I don't have all day. By the time you get down here, I'll look like that old-ass guy behind that registration person.
Grab law!
Hello, Mr. Yuki.
Huh? Oh,
Hello, Mr. Boy George.
You dare insult me again? You have no respect, so I will pummel you into the dirt like the dirt you are.
Wait, let me get it straight. So you're not Boy George?
No, I'm... Let's just duel. By sacrificing these two tapeworms, I summon the Iron Giant! Friend. That's an impressive car, Boy George. But since I'm the main character, I have the power to... Time skip.
You're mine.
Friend? Oh my gosh! I could have had a V8. Now to finish up the episode with the lame catchphrase. Jinkies.